Welcome. Welcome to Dad's Garage, Gym, and Repair Shop Emporium. Today, we are going to fix a small radiator leak in the Dadillac. And we're going to do that by replacing the radiator with this new Rock Auto radiator. And to do that, we're going to need to replace it by removing these 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 10 millimeter bolts. We'll start with that and get back to you.